Hi, my name is Brent O'Reilly, and I'm a product marketing engineer for the Molded Case Circuit Breaker product line. We are very excited to announce the release of the new Circuit Breaker Authentication Kit, which brings the power of mobile authenticity directly to your countertop. With this new kit, you'll be able to tangibly demonstrate the authentication process using nothing more than a smartphone. Upon opening, you'll notice two cardboard circuit breakers embedded in the display. These represent two breakers which, despite being similar in appearance, are very different in authenticity. Join me as I demonstrate the process of authenticating these two breakers. The kit is designed to integrate seamlessly with Eaton's Circuit Breaker Authentication Tool on the PowerEdge app. If you don't yet have this app, it is available for download from the App Store or Google Play. Every circuit breaker ever made by Eaton is uniquely identified by three pieces of information: style number, QPC code, and date code. The app integrates with your phone's camera to triangulate these three pieces of data and determine if the breaker is authentic. Let's take a look at how it works. After opening the PowerEdge app, we will navigate to the tool itself. From the upper left drop-down menu, select Tools, and then scroll down to Eaton's Molded Case Circuit Breaker tool. The ensuing introduction and frequently asked questions contain a lot of really helpful information, but we'll skip over them for the sake of this tutorial. The following screen will allow you to scan the breaker, which will activate your phone's camera. We'll start with the blue breaker, which represents an authentic unit. Position the barcode in the vertical center of your screen for optimal detection. Since the barcode contains style number and QPC code, you will then be prompted to manually input the date code, which can be found on the breaker's front label. Please note that the ensuing robot code is case sensitive. The app checks input data against Eaton's database and determines that the blue breaker is authentic. Now, let's repeat the same steps for the red breaker. As you can see, this unit's information is inconsistent with the database and thus is flagged as suspect. In order to generate a breaker report, users then have the ability to enter their contact information in the fields below. We are very excited about this kit and believe it will be a powerful training tool. Thank you for watching, and please reach out to someone from the MCCB product line with any questions. For more information, please visit eaton.com/aftermarket.